My name is Ken MacKinnon. It's May 31st, 2018. And I've been waiting for the Lord for 9 years. I happened 9 years ago here in Chilliwack, British Columbia. It's a beautiful valley. And I started writing about what happened 9 years ago, exactly 3 years ago. God, creator of heaven and earth, has revealed to me in this place, at this time, secret from the very beginning of time, when his name was creator. He's revealed to me a lot about his love, because the story started about love many years ago. Then the Lord showed me about it's time for us to go home. We are his treasured vessels. He showed me that we're all family from the beginning. Then he showed me man number 666 in the day he was numbered. And I've been waiting on the Lord, writing about it for 3 years now, and I must tell the whole story. But this is a love story. It's not just for me. It's a love story from my Lord Jesus. I call him Jesus. I don't want to put anybody off under that term. I ask if you have patience. If you have an inquiring mind rather than a skeptical mind. Who am I? I am 7th generation Scottish. My name is MacKinnon on my father's side. On my mother's side, I am 5th or 6th generation Irish and English and Spanish. They have all that blood in me that I know of. And seeing as I came side, I'm as Canadian as anybody calls himself Canadian. Yeah. 18 years ago, I was born in the Spirit of God. 19 years ago, I had everything that man thinks you need to be happy, but he didn't have love in my life. Today, I have far less. I have the Creator's love in my life, and I wish to speak about this love story, starting tomorrow and finishing tomorrow. First of all, Stolo. Natives in this area are called Stolo, and the second time I came to Chilliwack in 2008, I started meeting the Stolo, and it was to say that the key verse for everything that I have been waiting on the Lord for all is John 17:26. And these are the last words of Jesus in the Gospel of John before he was taken like a lamb with his mouth shut off for slaughter. Said this. He's praying that we be one, just as he is one. He's praying to his Father in heaven. In front of 11 of his disciples, well, the 12, he's leading the people who are going to take him away to be crucified. He said, I have declared to them thy name. He had said to them, if you prophesied. He said, I will declare it. So that the love wherewith you, his father, our father, had for him, Jesus, the Son, the love wherewith the Father loved the Son in the beginning is in us, God's Father, comma, and I in them. What the Lord has given me the honor to declare is that prophecy that Jesus made, John 17:26, fulfilled. Thus saith the Lord, the name of the Creator is Jesus.